the top of your mat. Feet about two fists width apart, through, down through your feet. Lengthen out through the roof of your mouth. Shoulder blades on the back. Take in the breathe, the sights, the sounds, the sky. Inhale, reach for the sky. Exhale, fold, swing the arms back behind you. Inhale to chair pose. Exhale to fold. Plant the fingertips. Right leg back, great knee to the earth. Inhale, reach up. Good. Exhale, plant the hands. And send the left leg to the sky, three-legged dog. Knee into the chest, squeeze the belly. And send it back. Knee across the body. Send it back. Same knee, same elbow. Send it back. And now step the left foot forward. Come up onto the right toes. Inhale up. Good. Down and up for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold down and take a twist right elbow, left knee. Take a moment to catch your breath, push out through the back heel. Now bring your torso center, arms reach back behind you, and push off with the right leg, warrior three. Do what you need to do with your hands. And then standing pigeon, this is the tough one. Warrior two, step back with the right leg. Peaceful warrior. Beautiful, turn your left toes in, right toes out, lunge back in. Lower the back knee all the way down. Plant the hands. Send the right leg high to the sky. Knee into the chest. Cross the body. Whew. Same knee, same elbow. Step it through. Inhale. Down and up for 8, 8, 7. Hold down, take your twist, left wobble. Bring your torso to center, reach your fingertips back, find your drift to your focal, and then warrior three when you find it. Standing pigeon at the top. Warrior two, when you're ready. Peaceful warrior. And then, goddess pose. Beautiful. Turn your right heels out, straighten out through your left leg, triangle. Extend your triangle. Circle that leg, arm down, pivot on your toes. Turn your right toes out, come back to warrior two. Come to triangle. And extend your triangle. And walk your fingertips to the floor, come back to wide-legged forward fold. Beautiful. And then come up to goddess, turn the toes out to the right and the left. Pivot on your toes, and turn your left toes to the top of your mat, warrior two. And now windmill your hands out to the earth. Step back, down dog. Inhale forward to plank pose. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, roll through. Exhale, down dog. Hop to a wide-legged squat. Whew. And then play if you like a little bit here. Stay here in your yoga squat. You want to play a little bit with your Bakasana. Certainly can play. If you're feeling super ambitious, you can hop back in. Ooh, roll through. Good job. Down dog. Oh, hop to seated. Soles of the feet together. And let's take a Baddha Konasana. Ooh, nice job, Alicia.
Thank you.
That was not easy.